Alright, so for grabs today, I have an Luxe OLED 2.0. And as you can see, she's in really, really good shape here. And this is the OLED. I don't know if you can see that or not, but there's the screen. And she's currently aired up and no leaks. So she's ready to go. Let's see if we can get some shooting.
As promised, here she is, all ready to go and shooting.